sont excellentes.
La classique et la petite friture à la fève. Ça rappelle l'Angleterre, c'est merveilleux.
Il était temps, car dans les rayons des hypermarchés, la compétition fait rage. Débarqué il y a 4 ans à peine, un nouveau concurrent est en train de faire peur à tous les fabricants. Il a augmenté ses ventes de 40% cette année. Ce qui le distingue des autres, c'est son emballage. Beaucoup plus chic, avec des photos noires et blancs, qui évoquent une certaine excentricité british. Perdu au fin fond du bocage anglais, voici l'usine Tyrrells. Elles cuisent 3 fois plus longtemps et sont remuées en permanence à la main.
La grosse différence, c'est que les chips des autres industriels sont toutes plates. Regardez les nôtres, elles sont recourbées. Et elles sont vraiment croustillantes. Un vrai délice. Elles ont du caractère. En fait, on sent que c'est un produit artisanal.
A small business in very tough economic times doing very well, and I think that's what's interesting about our success is that despite the difficult times and us being a premium product, the business is growing very well.
Sunday best roast chicken, mature cheddar. I always like it's mature cheddar, not any old cheddar, isn't it? It's mature cheddar.
Well, it's Tyrrells, it has to be the best.
And mature cheddar, honey roast ham and cranberry, Furrow's sea salt. Which ones work best?
Well, the best seller in any crisp range is always salted.
That's basic. That's boring.
Oh,
okay. Boring. Besides those, which works best?
Well, one of our best sellers is Ludlow sausage. Because I'm not sure if you have a Ludlow sausage here, but we're based on Tyrrells Court Farm in Herefordshire, and Ludlow is just up the road.
Right.
And Ludlow sausage is one of our best sellers. And they love that sort of thing in America, because it's something different. They've got plenty of chips, as you say, but they haven't got Tyrrells crisps.
Well, this is the launch of Tyrrells Crisps in the US. What's different about us is that we are all based on the farm. So our offices, our factory is right in the middle of a potato field. And that is quite unusual.
Are you having fun?
I'm having an absolute blast.
For everyday chip eating, special occasion chip, party chip.
They're crispy, they're light, they're tasty. I'm going to see how many bags I can steal before I walk out the door.
We had a lot of fun here today, and there's more fun to be had at www.tyrrellschips.com.